Sniper out there.
Bad guys in the area.
Hey, you got a narco.
Horrible, slanderous accusations have been brought against the organization in the most cowardly way. And despite the poor manner that those accusations have been levied against Santa Blanca and the Church of Santa Blanca, that its sponsors, I have been called upon to answer these allegations. I have been thinking of that children's riddle at hand.
Down. You're giving yourself away.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I got a narco over here, close to the dump.
With the blessing of Santa Muerte, Santa Blanca came to one. The last few years, this authority has made a home for me. Brothers has brought endless opportunities to one and her. How many of you sell your coca to Santa? How many of you try her build her buildings?
Move it to position. I've got the target.
I heard a Sicario over here. In front of the Santa Muerte Church.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Target eliminated. I got one narco.
I don't see him.
Near the Santa Muerte Church.
they do not understand. Santa Muerte accepts everyone, sinner and saint alike. There is always room for you in our congregation. The Holy See cannot understand things. These men, mere mortals like yourselves, would judge whether or not you are qualified to worship God. They would label your veneration of Santa Muerte, your fading God's name.
Remember, going slow. Let's find the broadcast terminal and start the upload.
The Bible itself. They would label your adoration of Santa Muerte, Satanism, paganism. They would dismiss it as folk religion. But that jealousy and that hate do not shake your faith in Santa Muerte. And lies concocted by cowards should not shake your faith in this church of Santa Muerte or in Santa Muerte. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo, Santa Muerte, escucha nuestras plegarias.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
I've got eyes on the cabin.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over there by that Santa Muerte church.
Firefly, get ready. All hell's about to break loose.
What is this?
Think you the girl? Are you the girl?
We cannot stand for this.
Grab this asshole before the crowd gets him.
The lucky ones work 18-hour days in plantations.
Those who are not so lucky have to work in big farms. When other children are risking their lives. Some children are very hesitant. Some of these as young as 5 years.
Sniper, take cover! You're in bad shape, take cover! Opening fire on these fuckers.
Shit balls.
Call the shot. Say the word.
Fire.
Roger.
Fire, fire, fire. Hang on, I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing. Ready to fire.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
Their LT is trying to run. See the
lights? Kill McMarche! In the name of God!
God's got nothing to do with this, Cardinal. It's over. You want to get out of here in one piece, we're your only option. Understand?
Yes! Yes, of course! Anything you say, just get me out of here!
What's going on? That tank goes down.
Frag out. That's it, we're clear.
Go ahead, I'll meet you. Keep it moving, Padre.
Padre? Don't you dare use that term of respect to patronize me.